first visit to Bend was way back in 2002, I think, and just was amazed at the beauty, just the natural beauty mixed in with a really charming town. For me, coming here was such a difference in the color, just the colors of the region, the orangish pine bark. We didn't have any pine trees where I grew up. It was just a very fresh feeling.
I was immediately captivated by this area and the arts community especially. I would stop to notice all the gorgeous flowers that people would have growing in their yards or even in the alleys. The river that goes through town is so gorgeous. It is such an amazing place to live and be an artist because there's just so much color everywhere. Living in Bend for 10 years has given me so much inspiration, and it was amazing to be able to put all of this into one giant mural.
This mural we did in a different way. We actually installed the panels onto the wall before painting it. We did everything live and on site. It's more of a physical process, I think, and in a way, more of a whole experience for me.
It's always fun for me to talk to people as I'm making art. I absolutely love interacting with the community and seeing what they have to say. It was fun to work with this large of scale for a mural because the brush strokes are actually a lot bigger than if you were working on something small.
Even though this was our largest mural, we kind of wanted to play with the scale a bit and choose smaller animals and that would give you kind of the chance to focus in, to zoom in on the beauty that's all around us.
I thought it would be so fun if we focused on the smaller things like the pollinators and the wildflowers that grow around the area. So you'll see depicted lupin. There's also paintbrush, California poppy, and fireweed, which is one of my absolute favorite flowers to paint.
This one, because I live here and because it's huge, is so noticeable and fun for me as the artist to just kind of watch everyone interact with it.
I really hope that when people walk by this mural, they're inspired to go check out Bend and just kind of see all of the little beautiful details that are around the area.